So guys, I just want to show you my setup, the camera stand that I'm using, because I'm just doing videos with my phone, and I don't have a tripod, so this is what I use, a music sheet stand. So yeah, this is what I use, you know. And the light, the lamp that I'm using for the light, so it's bright, because if we don't put the light, it's like dark. So yeah, and it's still loading, it's been loading, and it has 4 more hours. But yeah, and I'm actually whispering because, you know, it's night and I wanna be so loud. So yeah, and I was gonna film on this side, but I've been laying down there and I don't wanna fix it because I know I'm gonna ruin it again. So I just use this side. So yeah, and by the way, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you guys on the next video. For reals, for reals. Bye. Hey, what's up you guys? It is me, Serena, and I'm back at it again with another video. So this video is, as you guys can see on the title, it's 15 Christmas tags questions. And I have the Mac here and I have the questions here. I just searched up like the other day, Christmas tags questions, and it actually has the 30, but I just narrowed it down to 15 because I don't want the video to be more longer than the others. And before this video continues, my other Christmas theme videos are up there, and it's actually Christmas Day and it's 1:36 a.m. and I'm gonna try to edit this right now so I can put it out right now. So yeah. And before we get into the video of the question and answer portion, I'm gonna show you guys what I got for Christmas from my mom. So first, we got this sweatshirt. If you guys don't know, I love sweatshirt, and this is actually my favorite one because it's yellow and it's comfy, and we got it from Old Navy, this one. And this one is from Forever 21. It actually has a joggers, like a jogging pants pair, but I didn't get that, but my sister got it in the same design. So yeah, so hers is the pants and mine is the top. So yeah, it's so cute, and like, it's from Forever 21. Did I say that already? Next is another LOL surprise, and I actually got a different one this time. I'm gonna put a picture of me here holding it because my aunt took a picture of us earlier, like opening the gifts and stuff. So yeah, and actually I have different color too. I'm like, oh, that's so cute, and I actually got the one I wanted this time. Like, it's the glitter one. You will see in the picture that I'm gonna show you guys. I just put it on the other couch. And by the way, I'm in the living room and I'm kind of like whispering because it's literally 1:38 in the morning of December 25th, and my light, if you can see my shadow, my light is just like the lamp over there. It's blinding me actually. And the next one is this, the Grinch mug. I like mugs, the tall mugs, not like the short mugs. I like tall mugs, and it has like the milk powder thingy, like Swiss, not sponsored, but yeah. And I like chocolate milk, so yeah. And we got this from Ross for, I don't know how much, let's see, for $6.99. I mean, it's good, and I like Grinch, so yeah. I'll just put it back. I'll be back, and I'm back. And the next one is, this is not only for me, it's for me, my brother, and my sister. We're gonna share it together, and the other thing is over there. But yeah, so me and my siblings are really wanting this since we get here in the US, like since 4 years, not 4 years, just F-O-R years, 4 years and years and years, we actually wanted this. So yeah, we used to have the small one, like the PlayStation, it's PSP, PlayStation, I don't know, but yeah, the PSP one, and it was the slim one and the blue color. I'm like, ugh. That was when we were in the Philippines, so yeah, our dad got that us, but now our mom got us this. We got the PS4 one, and it has a free CD on it, and it's the Call of Duty Black Ops 4. And I've been seeing the gamers that I watch play this, so yeah, I'm actually excited to see how to play it and stuff, because I only play FIFA on PS4 before, and yeah, and I didn't really did good, but on the phone I do good on playing FIFA. So yeah, and that was back when I was addicted in FIFA, but now I'm playing Identity V, but we kind of stopped playing it because we've been busy in school and stuff. So yeah, not sponsored, but yeah, and we got the Call of Duty Black Ops 4, excited to play it, and we actually have it on the TV right now. It's actually updating, or like downloading update files. So yeah, it said 4 more hours, so gotta wait more hours, but yeah, I have my guys there, and so yeah, and that's what we got. And so now let's get into the video. Okay guys, sorry, I forgot to tell something. My mom got us a controller too, a like dark blue, and it's for me, and my brother got the black one that came with the PS4, and we will get another one for my sister. So yeah, so now we will really get into the video. Then, so I already narrowed it down to 15, as I said from the earlier clip. So yeah, let's just get into it. Okay, first question, be honest, do you like giving gifts or receiving gifts better? I like both. I like giving gifts and receiving gifts, but this year everybody is busy, so nobody can come with me on the store to buy gifts for people. So yeah, so I didn't really send out gifts this year, kinda, you know. I mean, I didn't too last year, I think, I don't know, but I like giving gifts, and also like on birthdays or something like that, or some other occasions. But yeah, I like giving gifts and receiving gifts, so yeah. And second question, do you make New Year's resolution? Do you stick to them? I do. Every year I stick to some of them, but I break some of them most of the time. So yeah. And question number three, do you open presents on Christmas Eve? Yes, we do open gifts on Christmas Eve. Like earlier we opened it like at 11 or almost 12 ish like that, but yeah, we open gifts on Christmas Eve. Okay, 4, have you ever made a snowman? We actually did made a snowman like 2 times. So yeah, I will find the picture of the first one and I will put it here, and I will find the picture of the second one too, like over here. So I'm leaning like this, so I will put it here and here. So yeah, those are the snowmen, and our dad helped us build that and stuff. So yeah, and the second one, I think he's the only one who built it. But yeah, okay. Fifth one, most memorable holiday moment. I would say not last year's Christmas, last year when we went to Nevada to celebrate Christmas, and we had the first ever white Christmas, like hallelujah. And actually, yeah, that's like my most memorable moment because it's the first time celebrating Christmas while it's snowing. So white Christmas. So okay, sixth question. What is the best Christmas gift you ever seen? The best Christmas gift I ever seen was first one. This one, the PS4 that our mom gave us this year. Just literally this year. I'm so happy, even though I don't really like show it that much. I'm so happy, I'm so excited to play with it. And I'm actually happy that I get to share it with my siblings, you know? Because sharing is caring. Yeah. And then the second one is from last year. Our dad gave us a bunny because I was obsessed with bunnies last year. I've been seeing like videos of them on Facebook being so cute and stuff, and on Instagram I'm like, I need them right now because we can't really have dogs. But yeah, and I actually like the bunnies because they're so cute and they're so tiny. I mean, I still like dogs and cats too, but bunnies are like, to me, dire. So yeah, and we got lightning. I'll put a picture of them here. Lightning, thunder, and snow were the first one we got. And then lightning gave birth, and then snow gave birth, so we got other more babies. And lightning just gave birth babies this December, like her third litter. We're like, how? We didn't even like have her near like the guy bunny, so I don't know. And she gave birth on the 8th, December 8th. So yeah, and the babies are getting so big. I can't take a picture of them because they keep running. So yeah, the babies are crazy and so cute. She got 2 babies this time, which is good. I'm like, I was praying, I was like, just give her like 1 or 2, that's it. So yeah. And their birthday is on 26 and 27. And I was gonna bake them something, but we'll see. I will make a vlog about that, so I'm not gonna say anything more. Okay, let's move on to the 7th question. What is your all-time favorite holiday food / sweet treat? For Christmas, my favorite holiday treat is candy cane. The blueberry one, the blue one, and the original one, the red. And so yeah, that's my favorite sweet treat on Christmas. Okay. 8th question. Number 8. Okay. What is your favorite Christmas film? The Grinch. Cause that's the classic one. So yeah, The Grinch. And I actually have more, but that's the only one I can remember right now. Like, I can tell you the story of the other movies, but I can't remember the titles. It's like some of them are like on Netflix, and I think they just come out this year too or something. But yeah. And so yeah, to the 9th question. What is your favorite Christmas song? I would say Santa Tell Me by Ariana, and All I Want for Christmas from by Mariah Carey, and Last Christmas by Wham, I think, and Mistletoe by Justin Bieber, and Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas cover by Sam Smith, and It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas like by Michael Bublé or something like that. I don't know how to say his name, but yeah. And there's probably more, and but I don't want to make this video long. So yeah, I would say like the classics Christmas songs and the cover of those. So yeah, and the new songs. Oh, and by Chris Brown, his Christmas song. And the one like, and this Christmas will be a pair of special Christmas. But yeah, that one. Okay, let's move on. 10th question. What makes the holiday special for you? I would say, what makes the holidays, being like with my family, and we can celebrate Christmas and open gifts together and eat foods together. So yeah. 11th question. What would be your dream place to visit for the holiday season? I actually wanna go to Paris or Canada, or go back to Arizona and London, and I actually wanna celebrate Christmas again in the Philippines too. And yeah, there's like more places I wanna visit during Christmas. Mostly Christmas, because you know the snow and stuff. And I wanna go to New York, of course, with my family, not just by myself. 12th, let's just move on to the 12th question. What you like the most? What do you like the most? You staying home with your family or traveling with them on Christmas? It depends. It's still like good to celebrate at home, but it's actually good to also celebrate like other places, to like feel like, you know, more feel the Christmas spirit on those places than at home and stuff like that. I mean, you can stay at home too, like, because your decorations are there for Christmas and stuff, but it's still good to like travel and celebrate Christmas in other places. So yeah, that's my answer for that one. Okay, 13 question 13. What's the best part about Christmas for you? The best part is being with my family, and yeah, knowing that we are together forever. So yeah, and yeah, I don't want to get emotional about it, but yeah, the best part is being with my family. That's all. 14th question. What do you start get? Well, I can't read it. It's 1:53 in the morning. When do you start getting excited for Christmas? I get excited for Christmas when Burr month starts. It's starting September, October, November, December. Of those. When Burr month starts, baby, it's Christmas vibes, cause we don't really celebrate Halloween and Thanksgiving. Like when I was on like in Philippines, we don't celebrate those. So we're like, we mostly celebrate Christmas and New Year's. So yeah. So when Burr month starts, Christmas songs are playing, people are putting up their decorations. So yeah, when Burr month starts. Anyways, oh my gosh. I don't know what I was saying, but yeah, I get excited Burmans because something happened on the PS4 thing. So yeah. Okay, we're in the last question. 15th question. You have been granted one Christmas wish. What will it be? To have a boyfriend. I'm just kidding. I would say, you have been granted one Christmas wish. What will be? I would say to celebrate more Christmas with my family all together. So yeah, that's I don't wanna cry, but so yeah, I'm an emotional person, you guys. When I get sad, cry. When I just watch something that's gonna make you cry, I cry really easily, like very touching. Sometimes I can be so mean, but deep inside I'm really nice. So yeah, and my family know that I'm really nice. So yeah. But yeah, and that's all I got for this video, you guys. And you guys watch watch out for my vlog, maybe like a 2-day part vlog, because it's our bunny's first birthday. So yeah, and I will see you guys in that video. If I can do that, I'll just make other videos or something. But I'll see you guys in the next video that I'm gonna do, and I'm just gonna edit this right now while watching Smelly Belly TV and old videos, because I've been like trying to catch up on their old videos, because why not? And so yeah, and I'm gonna see you guys on the next video again. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe and share, and if you wanna be notified by my uploads, because I just upload randomly. Sometimes I just disappear for 2-3 months or something like that, but I'm still active on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. So yeah, follow me on my social medias, and they're on down below on the description, and on the iCards are my new videos, like Christmas theme one, vlogs and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video, and Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Bye.
Have yourself